the whistle, and here we go. Hernandez, Rebic. Hernandez, Rebic. Oh, that's nice. Tonelli. Oh, good ball. Ibrahimovic! He scored! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter. Milan took the early advantage. Christian Zapata. Patel. Strip. Tomori. Radovanovic drives it forward. That's been won straight back. Piazza puts it into the middle. And the keeper's in command. Calabria. Castillejo. Milan. Ideal start, it is something to build on. Patel, quarter of an hour played. There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. And it's Patel. Patel. Now it's Giroud. Radovanovic. Vince has got rid of that. That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Well, I think it's an attempt to just confuse this defence with constant interchange and different movement.
Played into the middle. It's being played forward. Well played, he saw that coming. Hernandez. Giroud. Hernandez. Giroud unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Calabria. Samu Castillejo. Tonelli floats one over. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Has a hit. Big relief. It just needed better contact. Helps available out wide. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's Strickland. Kessier demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Radovanovic. Seitz. Strickland. Seitz. Oh, that is lovely footwork. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. He's brushed off the ball there. It's Ibrahimovic. Rebic. He's got away. Radovanovic. Christian Zapata. He needs to locate someone up front. Piazza. Strip back into the middle. Seitz. It's a loose ball. And the first half is done. Here we are. They go for half time. We did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight. Milan into the dressing room in possession of a 1-0 lead. And the second half gets underway. Rebic. Tonelli. Hernandez. And he's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Pandev. Kessier goes looking. Strip. Samu Castillejo has set up one goal so far. And here's Giroud. And here's Ibrahimovic. Out to the left it goes. Christian Zapata gets good distance on it. And it's Calabria. Tonelli. Samu Castillejo! He's looking to get there first. Pandev. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Samu Castillejo. Hernandez. Gorgeous control there. Good ball. It's Giroud! A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Genoa have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Hoists it forward. Strip. And it's Crescito.
Sergio, what are you thinking?
Chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Bedell.
And it's played forward. Calabria. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Great leap! Oh, not the best of headers. Tomori gets it back. Giroud. Tonelli. Giroud. Forward it goes. Patel. Gabia cuts it out. And here's Ibrahimovic. And here's Ibrahimovic. Has a goal! Oh, there was plenty on that. Good interception.
Hernandez.
Rebic. Genoa have a free kick. Radovanovic. The message is clear. None shall pass. Rebic. He's taking on the lot of them. In by Ibrahimovic. In for a header! Still wanted to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Genoa.
So here comes the substitution. That's not the ball he wanted. Tomori.
Kessier.
Tomori.
Hernandez. Hernandez
plays it forward. Radovanovic. Christian Zapata tries to get it forward quickly. With the clearance. Throw it. Genoa claiming a corner and the referee concurs. Christian Zapata. Almost there, and the players can feel it. Hoists it forward. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Rebic. Rebic going full tilt down the left. Now they can launch a counter. Oh, sweet feet. Away from immediate danger. Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it, but that was enough. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?